of the king's organ, Jenny would dance with her ghosts, to one she had lost and one she had found, and to one who had loved her the most, to one who had been gone for so very long she couldn't remember her names. They spun her around on the temple stone, spun away all her sorrow and pain, and she never wanted to to what?